And we had the benefit of having Dr. Max Barkley bring by a beetle that's called Darwinilis sedaris. And what that beetle was collected in 1832 by Charles Darwin himself. It's the only known beetle of this type to ever been collected or found. So it is the only known existing sample. And we had the opportunity the other day to image this beetle in very high resolution. Macroscopic Solutions is a company that was started somewhat out of the University of Connecticut. So my neighbor growing up was a molecular biologist with the U.S. Army. He had invited me to his lab at one point to expose me to the idea of photomacrography. It's been something that's been used in a long time. And he developed this technology, which is something we call the Macropod. The closer you get to an object, essentially, when you magnify it, the narrower and the smaller the depth of field becomes. So for example, we typically shoot at 5x magnification. So a typical depth of field at an aperture of 3.5 or about 4 is much smaller than a millimeter. So what we do is we take several images through an entire object and we capture the entire depth of field by stitching together individual focal planes. And by doing that, we can produce an image that's entirely in focus. On the left, what you're seeing are the individual images that we captured with the Macropod. And then on the right, you see a composite. So the image that's on the right is going to be a 3D image that'll be entirely in focus once it goes through and processes each focal plane in the image on the left. This individual object, we took 80 individual exposures through. So it should take less than 5 minutes, and it took us about 5 minutes to collect this data as well.